when I first looked at the script and when I was talking to the friend and I got the role, I was like, you know, I feel like I don't have like a story that's really meaty enough that from my personal experience of not of being discriminated against in this industry. And then I realized, I was like, wait a second though, but I have been in ways cast or called in for certain roles because of how I look, that it's always a very sexual role, or I'm asked to play very flirty characters.